Good morning students, today we will discuss addition of rational number with different denominator, additive inverse and subtraction of rational number with same denominators. See here, first addition of rational number with different denominators. Here we make a denominator same with the help of the LCM method and then we can solve the question. So see children, this I can explain with the help of try this of page 185, question number 1. Minus 3 by 7 plus 2 by 3. Here both rational numbers have different denominator. Here denominator 7 and here denominator 3. So first we will make denominator same with the help of the LCM method. So first we will identify LCM of denominator 7 and denominator 3. Now LCM of 7 and 3 already I identified and it is 21. Means LCM of 7 and 3 is 21. Now, first we will write minus 3 by 7. See, minus 3 by 7. Here denominator is 7. Which digit we can multiply with 7? And our LCM 21 will come. 7 3s are 21. So, 3 we can multiply with numerator and 3 we can multiply with denominator. This plus, so plus. Next number is 2 by 3. Now see here denominator is 3. Now which digit we can multiply with denominator 3 and our LCM 21 will come. 3 7s are 21. So 7 we can multiply with numerator and 7 we can multiply with denominator. Now we can multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. So see here. Minus 3 multiply 3 minus 9, 7 3s are 21. This plus then plus 2 7s are 14 and downside 3 7s are 21. Now see here, both denominators have same, sorry, both rational number have same denominator. See minus 9 by 21 minus 14 by 21. Both rational numbers have same denominator 21. If denominator is same, then we will add their numerator. So we will add numerator and denominator we can write same. So see here, minus 9 plus 14. Here we added numerator and denominator 21 we can write same. Now see here, 9 has minus sign and 14 has plus sign. Means it is the addition of integer. 9 has negative sign and 14 has positive sign. Means both integers have different sign. If both integers have different sign, then subtract them and greater integer sign give to the answer. So we will do subtraction of 9 and 14. Means 14 minus 9, then its answer is 5. Now see here, 14 and 9, greater integer is 14 and 14 has plus sign. So plus sign we will give to the answer. So plus 5, but normally plus we not write, so 5 and downside 21 we can write same. So, answer of question number 1, minus 3 by 7 plus 2 by 3 is equal to 5 by 21. Now, we will discuss additive inverse. See children, to find additive inverse of any rational number, you have to change its sign. If positive rational number, then you have to write negative sign. If negative sign, then we will write positive sign. See here, additive inverse of minus 1 by 6 is... Here sign is minus 1 by 6. So additive inverse of minus 1 by 6 is positive 1 by 6. See minus 1 by 6, its answer is 1 by 6. Additive inverse of 6 by 11. Positive 6 by 11. So additive inverse of 6 by 11 is what? Negative 6 by 11. Means here we have to write same rational number, only sign we have to change. See, additive inverse of minus 1 by 6 is positive 1 by 6. Additive inverse of 6 by 11 is minus 6 by 11. Now, try this of page number 186. Heading is, find additive inverse of 3 by 9. Positive 3 by 9, so its answer is minus 3 by 9. Next, 9 by 11. So, additive inverse of 9 by 11 is minus 9 by 11. Now, minus 5 by 7. Additive inverse of minus 5 by 7 is positive 5 by 7. Means 5 by 7. Now, we will discuss subtraction of rational number. In subtraction of rational number 0.1, subtraction of rational number with same denominators. So in subtraction of rational number with same denominator, here we subtract the numerator keeping the denominator same. Means in subtraction of rational number with same denominator, we have to subtract the numerator and denominator we can write same. This I can explain with the help of one example. See, minus 5 by 6 minus 4 by 6. Here see, minus 5 by 6 and in minus 4 by 6, both rational numbers have same denominator 6. So according to rule of subtraction of rational number with same denominator, first we will subtract the numerator and denominator we can write same. So see here, minus 5 minus 4. This I subtracted minus 5 and minus 4, and downside denominator we can write same is equal to. Now see here, 5 has negative sign and 4 has negative sign. Means both integers have same sign. If both integers have same sign, then we add them and same sign give to the answer. Means 5 plus 4, 9, and same sign, negative sign, we will give to the answer. So minus 9 by 6. Now see, minus 9 and 6, cancellation is possible. So see here, 3 3s are 9 and 3 2s are 6. So final answer is minus 3 by 2. So subtraction answer of minus 5 by 6 and minus 4 by 6 is minus 3 by 2. Now one more question we will discuss. See here, question number 2. 3 by 4 minus 1 by 4. See here, 3 by 4 and 1 by 4, both rational numbers have same denominator. So according to rule, first we will subtract the numerator and denominator we can write same. So see here, here numerator is 3 and here numerator is 1. So we will subtract them. So 3 minus 1 and downside 4 we can write same. Now 3 minus 1 is equal to 2 divided by 4. See, 3 minus 1 then 2 and downside 4 same. Now 2 and 4 cancellation is possible. So 2 1s are 2 and 2 2s are 4. So final answer is 1 by 2. So this is the normal explanation of addition of rational number with different denominator, additive inverse, and subtraction of rational number with same denominators. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.